three red robots moving. Two blue robots moving, but we have 5992 shooting in the high efficiency boiler. Moving across the baseline, gets them a score of 15 all. Drivers are now stepped up to their controls, and they are moving these robots over the field, delivering gear to their airships. 5992 is already coming for a reload. There goes Extreme Heat, delivering gear to their airship pilot. They're going to get it on board. Now they each have one rotor turning. Purple Lightning's got a gear going up to their pilot. Just slips off. Over in the Blue Alliance, receiving zone. 1370, 5992, each getting another gear for their human pilots. There goes Extreme Heat, they got a gear for their human players. 53 tanks coming in to get a gear for their human players. And 4573 releases a bunch of fuel on the field right by the blue airship. We've got two rotors showing on the red lines. 5666 looking to get a reload from their human player. Meanwhile, in the key for the Red Alliance boiler is 4573. Looking to deliver some fuel to the burner. Boiler, baby. They release fuel into their field. Load up, trying to get in there to get more points. In the neutral zone, 5992, 223. Which brings us to our 30-second warning. Ropes are dropping. Robots are scrambling to get to the rope. Here we go. First of all, 223, Extreme Heat, followed by 4573, each lighting the light. Over the blue lights, 1370, they got the light lit. 5666 is trying to get up to the light. Just